worth it.
So they're sailing in this direction against the prevailing trade winds.